We are from True Maths, and in this video we are going to solve question number 2 of exercise 12.2. Question says, find the area of a quadrant of a circle whose circumference is 22 centimeters. So here a circle is given to us. Okay, now whose circumference is given to us as 22 centimeters, you have to find the area of the quadrant. Quadrant is nothing but a sector. When a sector subtend an angle of 90 degree at the center, in that case the sector becomes a quadrant. Okay, so I have to find the area of this quadrant, or you can say the sector whose central angle is 90 degree, or you can say where angle subtended at the center is equal to 90 degree. Okay, now first of all we are given, suppose the radius for the circle is r centimeters, so the circumference of a circle is equal to 2 pi r. The formula to find out the circumference of a circle is 2 pi r. And the circumference here given to us as 22 centimeters, so that will be equals to 2 pi. The value of pi is 22 upon 7 into r. Okay, now if you have to find the value of r, obviously this fraction when shifted to that side, it will become reciprocal. 7 will multiply here and this will divide here, so 22 can be cancelled with 22. So the radius will be 7 by 2 centimeters. Now I have to find the area of the quadrant, and I have already discussed in the previous video that whenever we have to find the area of a quadrant, so obviously we are finding the area of a sector. So if I have to find the area of a sector, obviously theta by 360 will remain as it is. Here I have to find, or here I have to write the area of the circle. So here the central angle, or you can say the angle subtended at the center, is 90 degree. So it will be 90 upon 360. The value of pi will be 22 upon 7. And radius is 7 upon 2. So radius square will be 7 upon 2 multiplied by 7 upon 2. So 7 can be cancelled with this 7. 2 can be cancelled with this 11 times. 9 can be cancelled and this can be cancelled 4 times. Okay, so when I multiply this, 11 will be multiplied by 7. So 11 multiplied by 7 will be 77, and 4 multiplied by 2 will be 8. This is in centimeter square. So the area of a quadrant should be equal to 77 upon 8 centimeter square. If you want to convert this fraction into decimal, you can divide this and you can convert this into decimals. So this is how you can solve this. I hope you have understood this one. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel, and if you have any problem in maths, you can directly contact us. This is our phone number. You can call us or you can send us your query on WhatsApp. Thank you.